seed swirl inside the filling. I find it tastes similar to that. I actually find that this